Hello and welcome to my How to Use FantMod Parts. Today I want to show you how you can use the daylight sensor and how it works. You can craft it in the craft board. It's called Daylight Sensor. It's pretty cheap. And it has two different modes. The first one is for detecting the daylight, the night. And the second one is the raid mode. It starts to output the signal close before the raid starts and until the raid is finished. Pretty useful to turn on your defense system on your farms. So, and how it works is pretty simple. Just connect the daylight sensor to something that you want to turn off. In this case, for example, it's a light. And here the second one with the raid mode. And I need to look in my table for the right timing. So currently we have day, no raid, no nothing. So both are off. And if we do night, that should be a time of day 0.81. And in some seconds, the left one should turn on. We need to wait. I have forgot to make time progress 1. So now the time is running again. And you can see in some seconds. So that daylight detection has worked, and now we can jump to the raid close before the raid start time is. So that should be 0.975, and how you can see currently it's still off, but in some second it should turn on. For example, if you have Tesla coils on your defense system, they use batteries. See, it's on. You want only that they are on if our enemies in the range and it's the right time. Otherwise, you waste batteries. That is maybe a problem. And yeah, when the night is over, both turn off again. And that is how the daylight and raid sensor works. And I hope you have fun with that and have a use for that. And I wish you a nice day, and we see us next time with the next part. Bye bye, guys.